St. Cosmas was born in Aetolia, Greece in AD 1714 and was the son of a weaver and his devout wife. Attending a school on Mount Athos, he later became a monk at Philotheo Monastery on the Holy Mountain and then a priest monk. After 18 years living the ascetic life, he was moved by his desire to go out to teach the many unchurched people who had been spiritually devastated by the centuries of Muslim rule. He asked for a blessing to go out and teach them spiritual life and their spiritual heritage. Blessed by his abbot, and then by the patriarch in Constantinople to freely do so, he began to travel all over Greece and its islands and through Albania, preaching and bringing many back to the Orthodox faith. For over 25 years, he taught everyone the use of the Jesus Prayer, Lord Jesus Christ, have mercy on me, and established over 200 schools to educate all in the Greek language and their Orthodox traditions. Finally, St. Cosmas was accused of conspiracy by the Muslims and was martyred by hanging in AD 1179 in Albania. He is called equal to the apostles and had the clear gift of prophecy, seeing much that would come later.